That was an example of cross-cutting. Cross-cutting is what you do after you've created a series and sequence of scenes. Then you reorder them in the drama, going backwards and forwards in time. So there you have it, another example of cross-cutting, this time a bit more simple. But now do you see how two scenes can be recorded and both scenes being combined, even though series of events are going on at the same time?